This man got the scare of his life from a shark.
He comes in fast.
He was at an aquarium and was very interested in the shark exhibits. He approached the glass where he could see the shark and started tapping on it as his friends watched in anticipation of the hilarious prank that was about to go down. Then out of nowhere, the shark smashes into what the man thought was glass, and he dives back in fear.